Today, I'll show you how to read and send messages in MyChart, which makes communicating with your care team a snap. New messages always appear on your health feed, but you can also access messages here. We've organized your message list by conversation to make dialogue with your care team and other staff easy to find. It probably looks familiar because it's arranged like other messaging apps you already use. Within each conversation, you can see previous messages sent back and forth about a topic, review any attachments, and reply to the latest message. Want to send a new message? Let's say you have a question about a skin condition. You think you might have poison ivy. Select Send a Message. Then select the option that best describes what you'd like to message about. What's great is sometimes you can take care of certain tasks yourself from other activities. For example, you don't need to send a message if you want to refill a medication or schedule an appointment. These options will take you to the right place in MyChart for those requests, which is the fastest way to complete those tasks. Because you want to ask your care team a question about your rash, select Ask a Medical Question. Select the topic that fits your question, the recipient, and then type a subject and a message. Note that as you type your message, MyChart automatically saves a draft. If you need to leave the message before you're ready to send it, you can find the draft in the Conversations folder to continue with it when you're ready. If you try to send a new message for the same topic to the same recipient, you'll be asked whether you want to continue the conversation. Let's finish sending this message now. You can also add any additional documents, like a photo. Just select the paperclip and choose a photo to send along. If you want to reference anything else in your messages, like previous instructions you received from your provider, you can collapse this window and explore different conversations and folders. The message will still be there waiting for you when you expand it again. When your message is ready, select Send. It now appears in your Conversations folder. To flag a conversation for easy access in the future, open the conversation and bookmark it. To find that bookmarked conversation, return to the Messages activity and open the bookmarked folder. If you don't think you'll need to see a conversation again, move it to the trash. Now let's look at the other folders within Messages. The Appointments folder holds all your appointment reminders and confirmations. In Automated Messages, you'll find other system messages automatically sent to and from your account, like questionnaire submissions. And finally, in the Trash, you'll find any conversations you've moved here from your main folder. If you realize you need them again, you can open a conversation and restore it to its original folder. Within each folder, you can also use a keyword search to find the message you're looking for. Another great feature is the ability to see messages from everywhere you receive care. When another organization sends a message to you, you see this icon. And there you have it. Managing communications with your care team has never been easier with MyChart. Thanks for watching. To learn more, check out our other videos.